Dispute, but there's no plans, talks planned for this week, Brits.
Right, Tom, I'd like to get Mick Gatto in to resolve this one. Thanks for that. Brisbane has claimed the upset of round 15 of the AFL after downing Essendon at Etihad. It was Brisbane's third win of the season. Forward Eric Hipwood kicked four goals for the Lions. Joe Danaher had three in the 90-82 loss. And the Saints picked Freo by 9 points, while Hawthorne beat Collingwood 118-94. The Tigers have moved themselves off the bottom of the NRL ladder with a convincing 33-12 win over Newcastle. Luke Brooks starred for Wests as they broke a 7-game losing streak. The Rabbits beat the Panthers by 30. Alex Johnston had 5 tries in South's win. Wimbledon begins tonight with Nick Kyrgios headlining 4 Australians in action on day one. Kyrgios enters the tournament with a niggling hip injury, but is confident of his chances. He will face Frenchman Pierre-Hugues Hubert in the first round and is on potential collision course with Andy Murray in round 4. Ash Barty will face women's number 4 seed Elina Svitolina in a first round match and catch all the actions live on 7.
Now we head to the weather. Sam Mack is in the plaza.
Yes, I am, Katie Perry. Everyone say hi to Katie. Very excited fans out here. Many of them camped out overnight, which we love. They're very passionate Katy Perry fans, and they're going to be asking some questions in a moment. Let's do a check of your weather first around Australia.
Sunrise Weather, brought to you by Beacon Lighting's $20 million stock.